The name of our next player is...
Lynette DeLong. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to contestant show, Lynette. We want to see the next item up for bids, please.
A drop front desk. This drop front desk, made of warm ponderosa pine, is a lovely addition to any den or study. This attractive piece provides writing space as well as drawers for storage and filing area.
Lynette takes a look at that prize and bids...
$800.
$800. And now I turn to you, Lana.
$1,000.
$1,000 even. How about it, Adrienne?
$900.
Her bid is $900. What do you think, Reba?
$901.
Actual retail price, $1,225. Winner, Lana. Lana will follow me over to the giant price tag, where we are going to make her life more exciting, I'll tell you. Hi, Lana. Thank you very much. Now, look at that beauty.
A new car. The new Dodge Lancer raises the standards for sports sedans. Featuring aerodynamic styling, lift-back versatility, and available six-passenger roominess, the Dodge Lancer comes with these options. Outside, dual power mirrors, rear defroster, tinted glass, road wheels, California emission, power windows, and maintenance-free battery. And if you win this car, you'll also receive the Black Max Auto Security System from MaxiGuard, featuring an automatic motion detector, which provides continuous protection automatically every time you leave your vehicle from MaxiGuard.
Lana came all the way from Houston, Texas to play not dice game, but deluxe dice game. The difference being that this car is so valuable that there are not four numbers in the price, there are five. Now we're going to give you the first number. Light up that first number, please. You are rolling the dice for the second number. Roll that over that line and let's see what you get. She has a six. Is that it? No. Now let me tell you right now that there are no numbers in the price of that car higher than six. And there are no zeros in the price of the car. Now, is that number higher or lower than six?
Lower.
Lower, of course. It has to be. All right, roll the next number in the price of the car. Is it a six? No. Is it higher or lower than six?
Lower.
You just keep rolling sixes and you're going to win that car. Is the next number a six? No. Is it higher or lower than six?
Lower.
Yes. You know, if you went up to Las Vegas and did something like that, they'd break your arm, probably. Now, if you can get another six, you've got the car. Roll the last number. Is it a six? Is it a six? It's lower. It is a six. You got that. Light them up. You've won that car. Look at that. Four sixes in a row. It has never happened before. Congratulations. What a day we are having. Three winners in a row, including this. Showcase Showdown number one after this message.